Hi guys, it is Nikki Educates. This one's on Halloween. Not Samhain. This is specifically on Halloween. The trick-or-treating and costumes and everything. And this is more or less about the costume. Autumn Sewing is a fairy this year. A purple fairy. I'm making her costume. She's gonna be adorable. But she wants to be in this video too. She wants to be in a lot of my videos, I noticed. But she, I noticed there's a lot of really good tutorials for makeup out there for fairies, for adults, nothing for little kids fairies. You're just kidding. But, I was thinking on, for her makeup, because, I mean, I was just going to do something simple, and I'm still going to do something simple. I mean, she obviously doesn't need much makeup, because she looks like a little pixie anyway. Even if she's a little pixie. Yeah. But, I was going to put her hair in a half ponytail, and put flowers in it, and then curl the bottom part with a low heat iron, and I was probably gonna curl the top part that's in the ponytail too. So, but for the makeup, what I was figuring is just sparkles on her eyes, you know, like silver on silver or purple sparkles on her eyes, and then sparkles everywhere else. But you know, there's no kid tutorials for makeup, you know, for Halloween, for little kids, like, you know, 2-year-olds won't sit down very long, so I'm probably just gonna do it on myself real, as quick as I can, and then do it on her, yeah, that's basically this video. I just noticed that there's no little kids tutorials or videos for tutorials on for little kids makeup. Also, if anyone knows of anyone that has makeup tutorials for little kids, not, you know, teenagers and not them, don't care. Little kids, like, you know, 2-year-olds and 3-year-olds, kids that won't sit still. Please let me know down there. She's a little ham. You like being on YouTube, huh? Say, I'm the YouTube princess.
I'm YouTube princess.
But, I will post pictures of her on Halloween. She cracks me up. Okay. Until next time, blessed be. Say blessed be, YouTube.
I think she's me too. Hey.